Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Kalaya Sopon Panit, Deputy Minister of Education of Thailand. I also assume the role as the chairman, chairperson of the Community Water Management Fund and the Royal Initiative Project 444 Agriculture and Technology Colleges, as well as Fishery Colleges. It is my pleasure and my honor to be invited as a speaker in your panelists to deliberate on the theme, Technical and Vocational Education and Training Solution needs to be reimagined for the benefit of the youth after post-COVID-19 pandemic at the UNPKFC Virtual International Conference commemorating the UN World Youth Skills Day on the 15th July 2021. The COVID-19 pandemic crisis reinforces the importance of the agriculture sector, and the development of agriculture education is very essential for our nation. I would like also to say that Thailand is an agriculture-based country. We are very proud that Thailand is one of the 6 countries of the world which produce food to feed Thai people and to feed the world. Studying agriculture not only helps the country, but also helps graduates with good income to support their family. I truly believe that agriculture is a critical sector for our nation, and we all can help our agriculture sector to become resilient. Cholakorn Education Program is a new course which was developed by Thai and international experts from many fields of study. Ultimately, the Office of the Vocational Education Committee of the Minister of Education of Thailand has approved the curriculum, and this course was first introduced last semester. Cholakorn is a Thai word. It means a person who can do the water management for their community. Young Thais who are interested in this course can further study in agriculture or water management, which will be useful in the industry and agriculture businesses. In Thailand, someone might say, learning agriculture will make you become low income. Nowadays, studying agriculture together with sciences, technology and a computer produces modern agriculture, which may involve using AI, artificial intelligence, IoT, Internet of Things, including drone, and also modern equipment. When you graduate from this Cholakorn education program, you will become a smart farmer. Currently, there are 5 agriculture and technology colleges which offer this pilot vocational study program comprising both theory and practice. The first batch of students will be offered scholarship with free tuition and accommodation. The job placement after graduation, you will have opportunity to make a career, earn income, and support your family with a quality of life. Mind you, this course started last semester. There are many students from military also interested to attend. So we hope that Cholakorn courses will be very widely popular. Water management is a solution to help solve the poverty issue by way of creating sustainability. Cholakorn Education Program.